summery. Yeah. Close your eyes. It's more enjoyable. Eyelashes trimmed. I've seen some babies that were like that one time. The mother said they trimmed their eyelashes and was like, why are you doing that? Let them grow. But I mean, I could see if you had super, super long ones and they were really annoyingly long, then I would trim them, I guess. I don't have that problem. Very thin, sparse. First, actually, I'm gonna combine this and this one together, okay? I'm just gonna combine this as your base, okay? And then I'll add in some more pink and a little bit of green, okay? Okay. Some of my eyes right now, okay? You can see what it looks like. Matches my jewelry. Some rose gold. So do you like it? So obtrusive, you know. A tiny bit on your nose, chin. I like to do it a bit above over your eyebrows, just a tiny little hint of glimmer. Okay, so pretty. Okay, now I am going to just kind of go over your face with a light powder. Left your chin. Okay, thank you. Okay, that looks good. Oh, this is Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do some blush, okay? Let's see what color of blush. I think this one. It's nice. It's do those beautiful lips of yours. This is the finishing touch that your complete look needs. Oh wait, hold on a second. I just get this smudge in your corner. But yeah, on this side too. There we go. Okay, good. Smack those lips together. Thank you so much for letting me help you with your evening plans. Yes, you're so beautiful. So you're gonna stand out.